Fay Wray review file. Overseas.
今回はですね、初来日を果たしている17歳の超大型新人アーティスト、ここの横浜のパンパシフィックホテルで待ち合わせをしているんですけど、どれくらい人気があるのかっていうと、ニューヨークのチャートでいきなりデビュー作が1位に。
そう、ニューヨークチャートで1位になったアーティストといえばジェニファー・ロペス、エミネムなど、ビッグアーティストがずらり。ということは将来が最も期待されているアーティストなのだ。これはすぐさまチェックです。
誰かというとアヴリル・ラヴィーンです。
今夜のゲスト、アヴリル・ラヴィーンは今年3月にデビューしたばかりの17歳。デビューアルバムレッドゴーは2ヶ月に200万枚の売り上げ。カナダ出身のアヴリルは152センチの身長から出たとは思えないパワフルなパンキッシュロックのシンガーソングライターなんです。
アヴリルの初来日を祝し、
サプライズ。 OK? OK, you ready? Oh, wow! Welcome!
超キュート。
How old are you?
Way above 19, actually.
Okay, girl. 25?
Yeah, a bit. I'm 26, actually.
26?
Yeah.
Whoa. You look way younger.
Really? Thanks. And also wanted to congratulate for all your big success.
Thanks.
And I have a special dinner for you, a special vegetarian menu.
さあ、華々しいデビューで快進撃を遂げる彼女、実はベジタリアンだったのです。そんなアヴリルのために用意したのはベジタリアンスペシャル解析。
I'm very proud of myself because I learned.
That's a good idea.
Okay, did you guys like do this thing here?
Yeah, we do.
Okay.
But I think it's very impolite, no?
Really? Well, I thought, why is it impolite? So you don't get slippers in your mouth.
Exactly.
もちろん解析料理も初めて、まずはお椀から。
Are you allowed to take the bowl and sip it, or is that...
フェリーネさん、早速マナーを伝授。
First you lift this up, the bowl up, right? Okay. And then you grab the chopsticks with your pinky right here.
How are you supposed to feel?
I don't know. 違う。
手で取って小指に。
おやおや、姉さんたら。
で、Okay. You want to just forget about it?
Okay, what's this? A potato?
アヴリルが何だろうと興味を持ったのはこちら、キヌカズキイモ。
Oh my god.
Do you eat the whole thing? Why am I asking?
Watch out. Watch out. I kind of liked it actually.
Which one? This one?
The one I dropped on the floor.
いやいや、なかなかお茶目です。そんなアヴリルがギターを始め、曲作りを始めたのは12歳の頃だったとか。
I never did my work. I always talked in class and I always got kicked out and sent to the office.
It's really weird. When I came back from the States, I went to this, in Japan, right? And I went to this very strict private girls' school. I would always have to tie my hair. I can't wear it down, never. Or my skirt length had to be below my knees and all those kind of kafu rules. So I totally understand how. You hated school?
Yeah.
Me too. Okay.
I didn't have to go through that though.
So it wasn't a hard decision.
I just didn't like
quit school.
No.
Okay.
夢を叶えるため学校を辞めてしまった17歳の彼女。他人の曲では自分を表現できないというしっかりとしたプロ意識も魅力の一つ。かっこいいです。
So, what would be your future goal?
You know, I'll say what I want and I'll write about what I want and no one's gonna tell me what to say and what to do.Because I just believe in like being myself and being true to myself. Mm-hmm. And if I, you know, if I continue to do that, mm-hmm. then I'm going to be happier in the end. And mm-hmm. also fans can relate more.
Right, exactly.
Because, you know.
Because you're not fake.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Hi, I want to thank you guys for having me on your show. I had fun. It was fun trying some Japanese food. I really liked Fay Wray. She was a really nice girl. We got on pretty good. She's a cool girl. Later.
本当に元気で、私も曲を書いたり歌ったりするときに思うことが、やっぱりそういう自分自身でいるってことがどんなに難しいことかっていうのが、やるにつれていろいろ分かってくることもあると思うんだけど、それを彼女は17のうちから全うしてて、うん、なんか すごく素敵な、うん、人だなって素直に思いました。
I hope you enjoyed tonight's show. Have a good night.